Maserati's latest electric model is the GranCabrio Folgore with three electric motors and up to 818 horsepower. The GranCabrio Folgore will be just as quick as the coupe, and its driving range is similar too. A power-operated fabric roof has been designed to be compact, and the GranCabrio structure uses aluminum and magnesium to save weight and maintain body stiffness. The cabin is lined in high-end materials, and although its rear seat isn't particularly roomy, the front seats are all-day comfortable. There's plenty of tech inside too. The Maserati GranCabrio Folgore delivers an exciting driving experience with its standard all-wheel drive and smart torque vectoring, which helps it handle like a sports car. It rides smoothly and handles well, offering the same sharp driving feel as the coupe, but with the added pleasure of an open top. Acceleration is fast, and the car's handling is precise, with a brake pedal that feels natural and consistent. Although it has four levels of regenerative braking, it doesn't feature one pedal driving, giving you a more traditional driving experience with modern electric power. The 83.0 kilowatt hour battery pack is good for up to 233 miles of driving range per charge. Maserati says the battery can be fast. All GranCabrio models come with a 12.3-inch infotainment touchscreen running Maserati's latest Google-based infotainment system. Wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are both included, and there's a secondary 8.8-inch touchscreen that serves as the climate control panel. A head-up display is also standard, as is a 13-speaker premium stereo system tuned by Italian audio specialist Sonus Faber. A 16-speaker Sonus Faber system is optional. The GranCabrio Folgore costs just a bit more than the gas-powered GranCabrio, commanding just a $2,000 premium.